My professor said, get a globe, spin it around, and then pinpoint one country and you go there. Well, it's always been my dream to study international business.
I think it would give me a lot of options because we are able to do 2 internships and minors or pre-masters, so I chose it for the variety.
It's different in a way that it lets you experience more. You work in international teams with amazing teachers.
It's quite big, but still, again, very small. I know all the teachers, they know me by first name. They give you their personal views on the assignments.
¿Entendéis? ¿Comprendéis? Entonces, ¿cuándo? ¿Es por la mañana? ¿Mediodía?
You have the opportunity to learn Spanish, Dutch, German, also French.
I would say we have more subjects regarding sustainable business.
What can businesses do to increase their sustainability moving forward?
Recently, I worked for H&M, and we had to delve really deep into H&M's core values, and we had to come up with something that would be beneficial to them, but also helpful to the planet.
Morning, everyone. If you're all ready to start.
We get taught everything you need to know about business, even how to start it.
It really depends on your choice, but it's kind of a good mix of courses, and they are really interesting, I would say.
HU is partnering with most of the universities throughout the world. So when I had to choose my first internship, my professor said, get a globe, spin it around, and then pinpoint one country and you go there. I have fellow friends, students from all over the world.
Yeah, so we have a project with people from Pakistan,
Spain,
India,
the United States,
Africa, and
other people who come from the Slavic countries. So it's amazing. So far, I have done one internship, and it was at a private language school, which I used to attend when I was little. Now I had the opportunity to see my language school from the side of a professional working person. I think it was one of the most important things I've ever done.
The program is really diverse. You can go on to marketing, you can go into finance, you can also go to like consultancy, sustainability, so
basically anything I set my mind to.
Like, there are many options. So.
My studies have helped me grow a lot as a person, and I really enjoy what I do.